This is my Lego M1897 trench gun. As you can see, it's very big. It has working pump action, front and rear sights. My personal favourite bit is, bear with me a minute, the shells. They slide in like the real thing. So as you can see, they fit in this bottom bit, going down there. It holds 6 rounds, and very well actually it does. And as an attachment, it has a bayonet. Cool. Right, so hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Comment and subscribe. Thank you.